attempt to bring this eave over this door, tie it in, and finish this side of the house. So that'll finish off pretty much the framing of the addition. And then we got a little roof gable end to put in up there to tie the old roof in before my roofer comes. And then we start the back patio. So it's looking good.